Okay. Okay guys, my mom was working so I didn't want to interrupt her. But I started cultivating today. And now I'm gonna shut up, dogs. Shh. Shush. 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 Gosh dang it.
Stupid. Come on.
Okay. go do some paperwork in the shop. This is Millennial Farmer's farm right there. Get some coffee, yum 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 yum. Hoss are in there. Got some stuff done in the shop today. And this is, I'm trying to do role play, by the way, so if it's not good, just let me know. I gotta come up here and do some paperwork. This is an Apex PC, by the way. Sip. where can I go to sleep? Good night. Okay, today we are not cultivating because it's too wet. So we're probably gonna just, maybe this afternoon go cultivate. Take stuff to the trash pile. Yeet! 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 There we go. Yeah, we were gonna go in the field today. Thank you. If anyone could hear that, that's my dog. Okay, my girl dog, Daisy, never does that. She just did it for the first time. So I'm probably gonna make, I'm gonna probably make more videos on a GoPro. So hit me up on like what kind of video I should make next when I'm done cultivating. If I should do like a role play thing, like anything. I don't care what it is. Just anything so I can do something. Like, soon when I'm out of quarantine, I might make a golfing video, maybe. Okay, just wait. Yeah.
Okay.
If we find the charger for this, I'm gonna keep this one. There's one field done. Yeah. I'm hoping to get most of this field done before I have to end the stream. Okay, these dogs are driving me insane. Excuse me. Probably finish this pass and go get in the shower. Got the headlines done. I just finished this field. Sorry if I'm not talking. I just don't want to really talk. I like to concentrate and get my work done. Not talk, but if you guys want me to talk, I will. Okay, guys. We head back to the house here. Okay. And that's gonna be it for this stream. I hope you guys enjoyed. And see you guys next time. Thanks.